Verbos de demonio.
See, old axe, old warm mace, old axe, old spear, old sword, old axe. Ooh, a bronze. Actually, no, that would be a waste. I guess we'll use old spear guy. Generally, this is a party so good you would upload it. That way you can pull it back down. I love when they throw it, but it goes underneath the rock. Thought I would get a quick trophy right there. I don't want to lose a character, but I am wondering, will that rock kill me? Come on. Shield me, bro. See, what do we got?
Majad Nashan Fosalung de Selen Clendios Pinisa. Mers Binda Ora Nephon.
So that's going to give me a negative I wish I could pan out this far inside the dungeon. Actually, did I just make a mistake? I did. Shit. Go down the hole. I feel like they really wouldn't do that, though. I don't think anybody's excited to do this. Gotta be kind of quick. If you take too long, they'll path out and you'll.
Groin angst, Doru Marklan, Veresh Interi.
These are some pretty serious ladders. How do you produce a ladder that tall? It's like an engineering marvel. As you do kind of play it like a Souls game, you keep trying to kill shit when there's no purpose. Beetle snuff. On the bus go round and round. Shit. I mean, what exactly? Just hanging out in this, whatever, the sewage? Shit, did I go wrong with you? Thank you. shit. Kind of got screwed up there for a second. It feels like a lot of these gods are being punished. Like the boar, he's missing one eye. He looks beat to shit. This guy's got a long tongue. How do you even survive like that? The other worm thing, he's like, looks like he's chained up. Bronze twin axes.
Sin Wedo.
Oh, shit, wasn't.
Spend me.
Fuck that shit. How disappointing. I didn't even get any items. Am I going the right way? Two strengths, though. Fuck. Only problem is she doesn't have very many hit points. That could be an obstacle. I think she's gonna die. Oh, shit. Took that square to the face. Whatever you do, don't stop swinging.
Oh,
Oh shit. Bro, these guys can throw pretty good. Good accuracy. Hitting, leading on the target. Shit, I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't want to play anymore. Perilous grab. That means I think it turns my circle into a grab. I mean, where do these guys come from? Are they just hanging on the side till this time? Come here, goat man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Shit, I never noticed that before. I just noticed that. If you hit start, you can look. You can grab enemies if they're recovering from performing an attack. Huh. Wow. Couple hours in and I'm just learning that. That's pretty handy knowledge. Wow. Okay, this one shouldn't roll after me, by theory. And apparently he's in a magic spot you can't hit him at. Again. I don't care.
Oh,
Oh shit. Oh well. I think I got another good one though. The only thing is I don't think you get to keep those skills. Like for some reason, if you're captured, you forget? I don't know. You forget all that stuff you learned. Look at him. He's flexing. He's like, oh, what do you even have? Maybe I'll use you. Dude, that has a lot of hit points. You're so slow, though. So when he does that thing where he raises a spear, what if it broke? What if it was a faulty spear and it just broke? How do you play that then? Oh, look at this shit damage. Oh, I missed my strength already.
Oh god.
God, two strength is such a significant difference. Oh, plus this character can get knocked down. Just realize, can you just go for it? Let's just find out. Oh shit. Oh god, mistakes were made. You can. You're just too much to dodge, and you suck at dodging. I mean, you can't do that. Just curious. Because it doesn't like they look like they ever break aggro, so once you're in, you're in. Okay, I better be serious or else I'm going to run out of people.
More than deal.
I didn't... Oh, she's trapped. Okay, just making sure. Let's see here. X. You know what? I just want to point something out. I guarantee you, if I hit the run button, he does not run that fast in this dungeon. What the fuck? Did he burn all of his stamina running in? Oh shit. I swear, every hero has just ran face first into that guy. If you get three, you're dead. Unless you're lucky. Day, Satan. See, what the fuck kind of group is this bullshit? That was my fault. I got on that hill. You can't be fighting on hills in this game. For the heal. Yeah. shield. Eh, not bad. Downside of knocking them off is you don't get the boost. Oh shit. By confidence. Damage increased a lot full. That ain't gonna happen much. Doing. The only problem is this guy's gonna suck at the boss. It's weird how the littlest things like this rock will keep me from swinging and hitting something. Check for that one guy right there. Yeah. shit. God. And there went the run.
Mardoro Regil. Ciao. Nia Lomflad Lance Foswido Brand Cleaner.
This wouldn't be as bad if there's some sort of checkpoint system, because these levels are kind of long. Shit, I didn't even see that. That's it? Wow, that's great. I wish I had a hop step like these guys have. I like how I whacked him just out of spite. Shield. That's one way to do it, I suppose. This at all. Wow, the dodges. I wish I could do that just one time. Covering double the amount. Okay. I don't know what that chance is. Oh, that's nice. But I don't know how nice that is. Like a 50% chance? Is it a 10% chance? We're not in that shit again. Are you shitting me, game? Fuck this shit. Oh, I got it. Are you fucking kidding me, game? Dude, the dumbest shit will keep you from hitting your target. Shockingly, I'm not swinging at fucking ankle height. I'm gonna get my shit pushed in anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Let me lose a little life while I wait for this fucking door to come down. Yeah, we're gonna die. These other two are trash. This is pretty much my last chance. It was going pretty smooth, and we just had the collapse. I'm stuck. No. The fact I can't jump off that ledge I got on, kind of stupid. What's funny is I always know he's there, but I only dodge it about half the time. If that. It literally looks like he's wearing a rock on his head. How does that work? I saw a bag. Oh, I did. And that's it. I can't deal with either of the other two. What a collapse.